Okay, we've shown you some of the top production and concept cars that have been shown at the 2012 Detroit Auto Show. But at the end of the show is one of the coolest awards. It's what they call the Eyes on Design Award, where about two dozen automotive designers from all different kinds of car companies from all over the world walk the floor, and they choose what they think are the best concept vehicles and the best production vehicles, and then they vote on what they think is the best. Okay, so they thought the best concept vehicles at the show were the Chevrolet True 140S, the Lexus LF LC, and the Lincoln MKZ. And the winner, as determined by the automotive designers, was the Lexus LF LC. Here's some of the things that Kevin Hunter, the head of Kelty Design for Toyota, had to say about the car.
The Lexus brand is changing right now. It's evolving into its next phase. And passion, emotion, sexy design, that's what we're all about moving ahead. One thing we try to achieve always, and as part of the Lexus brand also, is innovation. And we always look at, we call it surface innovation or form language. And that's really important to us. And we spend a lot of time looking for inspiration. You know, where do we find something new that's going to delight the customer?
I think that was pretty awesome for Toyota to win that award from all of its peers. Okay, now let's get to the production cars. As the designers walked the show, they thought that the best production cars were the BMW 3 Series, which they called pure BMW, the Cadillac ATS, which they called a clear evolution of the Cadillac theme, and the Ford Fusion. And according to the designers, the best production car of the show was the Ford Fusion. And here's what Murray Callum from Ford Design had to say about winning the award.
No, it's fantastic, especially from our design peers. To do that is to get that is really sort of a great sort of ending to a very hard project, but a very really great project and something we've really enjoyed working on. Jay Mays actually said, okay, let's do a drop-dead gorgeous car. And I know that sounds easy to do, but we really wanted to do a car that everyone just sees and is instantly surprised, but at the same time instantly likes it. And so far the reaction has been very positive to the car, and we've got a really, really good job in our hands.
Well, in the background here, you can see the reception for the designers who just won the Eyes on Design Award. And that pretty much ends the Detroit show coverage that we've been bringing you. It's been an awesome show, very upbeat, lots of things to see. And this wraps up this edition of Autoline Daily. Thanks for watching. We'll see you tomorrow.
Drivers who want to get the most out of their cars. It's Bridgestone or nothing.